Mr. President, we appreciate it. Are you running in 2024? We have 15 seconds.
Well, I think you'll be happy, but we'll let you know at a little bit later date. But I think you'll
be very
happy. I saved
that for the last 15 seconds because I knew you were not going to answer that question, and I knew I'd waste time asking you that question.